next over, trying to convince Foo they deserve a place at home visits, his family man and resident cool cat, Jason Herra. For years, he's been supporting other musicians as a drummer, and this is his opportunity to take centre stage.
Hey, guys.
Jason's smooth vocals impressed everyone at his first audition.
I gotta be the first one to say yes!
That's what X Factor is about.
In their mentor session, Foo got straight down to business, giving Jason quite the challenge.
This song is called I Love It.
Wow.
Yeah.
Exactly
right. Icona
Pop.
Pop,
right?
Yeah,
yeah, man.
Yeah.
My daughter loves
now,
that song.
Yeah.
This is a real pop song, like it's massive, a massive track.
That's what I'm talking about, but I need your version. I need a smooth, a sexy, soulful version.
Yeah, I got this feeling on a summer day when you were gone.
Ironically, it's not Foo's new take on the dance track that could be Jason's downfall, but in fact, getting too lost in the song.
Yeah. So sometimes it can be too funky and soulful. I just say, be aware of connecting to someone and not getting too lost into your own soulful funk.
I do that all the time.
Yeah, I'm sure. He has a chance. If he misses his chance, he could be out.
Jason must now put Foo's words of advice into action and connect with the audience so he can secure a place at home visits.
He's singing I Love It by Icona Pop. Yeah, baby. Give it up for Jason. Here we go.
This feeling on a summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into a bridge and I let it burn. Pull your stuff in a bag, pushed it down the stairs. I crashed my car into a bridge. I don't care. I love it. I don't care. Cause I love it. I don't care. I love it. I don't care. You're on a different road, I'm on a Milky Way. You want me down on Earth, but I am up in space. It's so hard to please, we gotta kill this switch. Cause I'm from the 70s, but you're a 90s chicken.
Such a feeling. Yeah, it was such a good feeling. That's what I mean.
He didn't look awkward like he needed any drums.
No.
Whoa! Love him. You do have a very strong category, I'm telling you.